What game is it?
This game is called Transmissions. Transmissions Element 120. Only thing I know about this game is it's built on the Half-Life 2 engine, which was a lot of, There we go. Much better. Okay. But yeah, this game, it's built on the Source Engine. Source Engine is, like, a lot of the early games, so it's probably not going to look the best. This game is... There's no, like, I'm not seeing anything happening here. Hey, Google. Turn off bedroom light.
Okay, turning two lights off.
Okay. Alright, so we... Oh, start a train car, I guess. Oh, sensitivity up a little bit. But,
trying to sync it up.
Huh? Go. Okay. How do we get? Oh, there we go. Okay, so it kind of. Oh. Oh, so this is creepy. Yeah, Source Engine is kind of like, it's basically where a lot of games get started. I know Counter-Strike uses the Source Engine, Half-Life uses the Source Engine, a lot of developers. Yeah, the Source Engine. I'm not sure. Let me turn you up a little bit. This sound, looks like it's going to be a puzzle game. Here, I can hear. Go ahead and talk real quick.
Hello?
Okay, there we go.
Hello?
I just wanted to make sure I could hear you. Then turn this down a little bit. Yes, a bit.
Yeah, the only thing is I have to keep the video sound down.
Oh, that's okay.
Or I can't hear you. Or I hear you twice then.
Yeah, it's like an echo. So I just need to figure out how to get through this door. So. For a Source game, I'm surprised at how good it's scaling to 4K. Okay, so...
I'm guessing you have to find a key or something.
Yeah, I'm thinking I have to find like a... okay. This is why the box is here. Thank you.
There we go. Perfect. Crowbar. Ooh. What's this thing? Oh.
Crowbar.
I don't know what the fuck that thing was, but it's dead now. Okay. Suit. Oh, okay, suit energy. Maybe R. No. Ooh. Juicy. Give me a pistol, though. Oh shit! This is a zombie. These are classic Half-Life zombies. Alright. Oh shit. Zombie. Yeah, I've dealt with these things before. I played a lot of Half-Life 2 in my day. These things don't scare me.
They just want to lick you.
Huh? Did you say? You say it just wants to lick me? So we gotta go down the sewer. The breathless cannot see in the dark. Oh!
Your leg
on Discord,
yeah. Well, not Discord, but the stream itself seems to be pretty fine.
Interesting. Damn it. Oh shit.
But I am on the phone, so.
That might be it. Black headhuggers really do damage. Creepy. This is fucking creepy. shit. Oh shit, nice. Okay. They can't see in the dark. Either.
So how did you find this game?
It was just for free on Steam. I was like, I want to see what it is. Well, it's not like cursed or something.
That's creepy.
What is? Oh shit. It's behind me! Fucker. Oh shit.
Someone jizzed all over the walls.
Yeah.
With a glow in the dark.
Yummy.
Anyway.
You what? I have no clue how I'm gonna get past this. This could be deadly.
Run for it.
Oh my god. Oh. I made it. Spoiler alert. Interesting.
Not really that scary besides the jump scares.
Yeah, like the zombie behind me. Yeah. Tomorrow we begin our assault on the Columbine, or the Combine. Michael is ordering that we leave one EP behind. I've pleaded with him, but he won't budge. It's cost us our lives. He's never given up hope that they're still alive, and Jill. It's why he has us risking our lives putting up those damn codes. Thinks they can find us. I hope he's right. We could sure use their help. Explains the QR codes. This is just the... That was the wrong way. shit. What is that? Ooh, what's this? Oh, this looks like the portal gun from Half-Life. Doesn't do what it did in the Half-Life game. I like it! Ooh, there's a shotgun in there. Okay. Do you work tomorrow?
Yes, I do.
You do? Okay. Cool.
Not until 2, though.
Oh, nice. Perfect.
Do you work?
I have orientation on Monday and Tuesday.
Oh, so close. I have like 15 second delay now.
Oh, you do?
Here's why there's so many boxes, so you can keep trying. There we go. Perfect. Jedi. Oh shit.
It can be smart sometimes.
What?
About the box.
Yeah, nice job. This is what the zombies look like without the head huggers.
Alert, community ground protection unit.
Oh, okay. Back where I'm at.
Assemble, administer, classify.
So don't go back that way. Here we go. The end of the tunnel. Ooh, it. This is a pretty creepy game.
learn to make your own map.
Oh, I've done like plenty of Skyrims and stuff. It's gonna get published. Hard part.
Probably have to have so many people play it.
Yeah. Plus, I don't know how to code, so it's like, just my stuff is basic. Oh shit. Ooh, that was creepy. And I don't want to, like, waste any ammo, because I think I might need it later. Ah, here we go. Close it. Oh. There. We have the idea. Game is kind of pretty creepy, I'm not gonna lie. For a Source game. I mean, not that Source games can't be creepy. Like, such an old engine. Something tells me I'm gonna need the rocket launcher. Something huge. Can't go in either door. Ah, okay. Oh, shit. Oh shit! shit. Yeah. Oh shit, there's another one. See how much damage this does to it. Oh shit. That was close. Oh shit, I can't get in there. What's this? Okay, I probably will too, actually. It's a pretty cool game. But it's kind of, yeah, it's kind of creepy. So I will...
think about, like, 15 to 20 seconds delayed now, so...
Yeah. I don't know why it does that.
Well, I know for mobile it is. When I had the... PS3, it wasn't too bad. But.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that makes sense. I mean, mobile being chronic. Alrighty. Well, I will talk to you later.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Alright, guys. Well, like that, I'm gonna probably be out too. So everybody have a great night. Thank you so much for showing up, and